Phenomena that science can't explain. Hello there, YouTube. As we all know, science is powerful, but there are still so many things that it just cannot explain. And when people see, hear, or believe something that can't be explained, science finds itself trying to prove that these things don't exist, and most times that's truly impossible. In this video, you'll learn more about some of the most common and inexplicable phenomena, from unexplained sightings to supposed man-like beasts. How much of this is real? Well, we'll let you decide. Before that, though, why don't you hit that handy dandy subscribe button right there. Allows us to make even more videos, and it allows you to view those videos. Number 1. Tabby's Star. Let's start off by looking at what some people have termed the alien megastructure star that just won't quit. It was located 1,500 light-years away. KIC 8462852, or Tabby's Star, has been experiencing unprecedented dips in brightness while most stars experience periodic dimming of about 1%. For reference, this star has clocked dips of a whopping 22%. Tabby's star is so weird that it made one astronomer famously suggest that aliens could be involved. It also has a bolt of strange light patterns that gives researchers more data to work with. We can only hope they can finally figure this one out. Number 2. The Overnight Genius. After sustaining a head injury, a self-described partier, Jason Paget, began to see the world as a mesh of fractal shapes. In 2002, a constantly partying 32-year-old wild man was violently mugged outside a karaoke bar. His resulting head injury caused him to see cascades of crystals when he turned on the water faucet, interlocking triangles when he looked at trees, and illuminated nets when the sun burst through the trees. He soon became a mathematics-obsessed hermit. His newly found vision inspired him to return to college, and also to create luminous fractal drawings to illustrate what he saw. His book, Struck by Genius, explains his experience and gives hints of the science behind it. Number 3. Deja Vu. A lot of us have had this feeling before. As something happens, you feel you're reliving a past moment. Now the question is, what causes this eerie feeling of deja vu? Of course, no one is certain, but some ideas exist. One study which placed people in a virtual computer world hints that the feeling triggers most frequently when a person encounters a place that is similar in layout to another place he or she has visited. However, they don't consciously recognize. One reason for the jarring sense that accompanies deja vu may be the contrast between the sense of newness and the simultaneous sense of oldness. Something unfamiliar should not also feel familiar. Cognitive psychologist Ann Clearly at Colorado State University told Scientific American.
So for example, maybe you're crossing the street in panel B here for the first time in your life and you have a sense of deja vu. That sense of deja vu may be driven by the fact that you previously experienced a very similar scene, such as the one shown in panel A.
Yet another study found that one healthy male subject experienced a strong recurrent sense of deja vu when he took two drugs to ward off the flu. Deja vu might also come about when the brain improperly encodes a new memory, or when it misfires when establishing a sense of familiarity. Number 4. Intuition. This is an unexplained case of what some people call gut feelings, or sixth sense. We've all experienced intuition at one time or another, and of course, gut feelings are often wrong. I mean, how many times during aircraft turbulence have you been so sure your plane was going down? But they also seem to be right much of the time. Psychologists note that people subconsciously pick up info about the world around us, and this leads us to seemingly sense or know info without knowing exactly how or why we know it. But cases of intuition are difficult to prove or study, and psychology may only be part of the answer. Well, if your intuition is telling you that the next item on our list is about gravity, well, you're right. Number 5. Gravity. We all know what gravity is, however, we don't know exactly how it works. While scientists do understand a great deal about how gravity acts, they are not really sure why it exists, according to IFL Science. Why are atoms mostly empty space? Why is the force that holds atoms together different from gravity? Is gravity actually a particle? These are answers that we really just can't answer with our current understanding of physics or science. Number 6. The Taos Hum. Nothing is more annoying than having a constant buzzing in your ears. Well, in the peaceful town of Taos, New Mexico, the occupants have been living with the same bothersome buzz for years. Some residents, and about 2% to 11% out of 5,716 people to be exact, complain of hearing a persistent low-frequency hum. Many explanations have been put forward, but none have ever been proven. Number 7. Ghosts. Ghost stories exist across so many cultures, although there isn't hard evidence that they exist. There are enough people who claim to have seen a loved one that's passed away, felt a presence, or been possessed. Ghost hunters use high-tech scientific equipment, including electromagnetic field detectors, Geiger counters, or infrared cameras to prove the existence of paranormal activity. Most scientists insist that ghosts don't exist and are merely a result from toxic hallucinations, or like carbon monoxide poisoning, toxic mold, etc. These can also include eerie sounds that heighten the senses or sleep paralysis. Others believe those claims to be presumptuous because it is possible we have yet to develop the proper equipment to identify supernatural signs of life. Number 8. The Great Attractor. There must be something really attractive 220 million light-years away, and it seems to be dragging our whole galaxy towards it. Ever since the Big Bang, the entire universe has been expanding, so it makes sense that our galaxy would be moving, but not in the direction it is heading. The cluster pointed out above is a gravitational anomaly known as the Great Attractor, and its brightness is due to its gravitational attraction. Some point to dark matter as the cause of this, and others claim that our own galaxy, the Milky Way, is blocking our view of whatever it is that's pulling us towards it at 1.4 million miles per hour. Number 9. Cow's Compass. Now talk about animal magnetism. Cows seem to have a built-in compass. This is no bull. Somehow cattle seems to know how to find north and south, says researchers who studied satellite photos of thousands of cows around the world. Most cattle that were grazing or resting tend to align their bodies in a north-south direction. Scientists claim the magnetic field of the Earth has to be considered as a factor, and this has challenged them to find out why and how these animals align to the magnetic field. A research team noted also that in very windy conditions, cattle tend to face the wind, and have been known to seek out the sun on cold days. But they said they were able to discount weather effects in the study by analyzing clues such as the position of the sun based on the shadows. Number 10. Milky Sea Phenomenon. This is known as bioluminescence in night sea water. For hundreds of years, sailors have reported to have encountered a randomly strange milky cast of the sea as far as their eyes could see. However, scientists have been unable to explain it or even know for sure if it was real. In 2006, researchers were actually able to capture a satellite image of a Milky Sea, and several years later, experiments discovered the glow was likely from bioluminescent bacteria that attract fish in order to be eaten and survive in their guts. But still, scientists are not sure how or why the bacteria gathers in such huge numbers as to be able to be seen from space. In addition, their glow is continuous, unlike the more commonly seen dinoflagellate organisms that produce brief flashes of light. Number 11. How Animals Migrate. Many animals and insects migrate throughout the year in order to escape changing seasonal temperatures and the waning resources that come with it, or to find mates. Some of these migrations can reach thousands of kilometers in just one direction, so how do they find their way there and back again year after year? Different animals are known to use different navigational tools, including some who are able to tap into the Earth's magnetic field and use themselves like a compass. However, scientists still don't know how this trait evolved or how untrained animals know exactly where to go season after season. Number 12. Fairy Circles of Namibia. These circles are recorded to have a range between 10 to 65 feet in diameter and go on for over 1,000 miles. It is a field of grass that has frequently been interrupted by circular patches where nothing will grow. Scientists have remained stumped as to what causes it. Not only can they not explain what makes the circles, they also cannot even correct the most basic questions, like why there are more or less evenly spaced and, well, why are they always circular? They also ask why are they never overlap, or more importantly, what is even in the circle? Number 13. How do stars explode? When a massive star runs out of fuel and dies, it triggers a spectacular explosion called a supernova that can briefly shine more brightly than an entire galaxy. Over the years, scientists have carefully studied supernovas and recreated them using sophisticated computer models, but how these gigantic explosions occur is still an enduring astronomical puzzle. In recent years, advances in supercomputing have enabled astronomers to simulate the internal conditions of stars with increasing sophistication, helping them to better understand the mechanics of stellar explosions. That was what one scientist quoted, and went on to say, "Yet many details of what goes on inside a star leading up to an explosion, as well as how that explosion unfolds, remain a mystery." This impression shows galaxies at a time, less than a billion years after the Big Bang, when the universe was still partially filled with hydrogen fog that absorbed ultraviolet light. Number 14. How Argentine ants sustain a colony across continents. On the surface, these special breed of ants known as Argentine ants look just like regular ants. However, they're basically the only species apart from us, humans, that has managed to colonize, at least across three continents. All three super colonies of Argentine ants in Europe, South America, and Asia consist of ants that totally share the same genetic traits that are essentially the same ant population. Because the geographical range of these colonies is mind-bogglingly huge, their social structure has also baffled scientists for some time now. The ants immediately recognize their brethren whenever put together, but are extremely aggressive with ants from other species. Apart from that, the genetic code of the ants of today has not changed a lot for thousands of years. Now, that is a bit on the weird side, because organisms outside their native environment usually evolve rapidly, which has definitely not been the case for Argentine ants.
Alright, I saved the best for last, but first, I have a quick challenge that only takes 5 seconds to complete. So if you can leave a like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. Just give it a try, it really works.
Number 15. Bigfoot. Hundreds of testimonies have asserted the existence of a shaggy being with really big feet. It does not correspond to any known animal species, but no one has ever found any evidence to contradict nor support it. Despite the lack of hard evidence, stories of this being have gone viral. People who have sworn to have seen Bigfoot are generally in a remote stretch of woods, and as in the past, these sightings have continued to repeat itself. Since it is logically impossible to prove a negative, science will never be able to prove that creatures like Bigfoot or the Loch Ness Monster do not exist. Bigfoot or the Yeti, as some people call it, is reported to resemble a large human-like hairy creature. While the vast majority of scientists are skeptical of its existence, there are a few experts who believe that Bigfoot really exists. The proponents suggest that it can be a relict population of Gigantopithecus, a giant ape that lived 9 million years ago to as recently as 100,000 years ago. And that was our video for today, everybody. Who doesn't love a good mystery, especially one that stumps even the best of researchers? Science is supposed to have all the answers, right? However, one thing ghosts and cows have in common is that they remain scientific enigmas. Do you think we got our facts right? Comment below to let us know, and don't forget to subscribe and turn that thumbs up sign blue. Later, everybody.